Hi everyone, this is Ramesh in front of you all. Today I am here to explain you knowing our number 6th class chapter exercise number 2, 1.2, first chapter, second exercise. In this exercise they are going to learn about rounding of numbers. Rounding of numbers in the sense rounding nearest to tens, nearest to hundreds, nearest to thousands, this kind of. Suppose there is a 8. 8 is near to 10. 16 near to 20. 27 near to 30. This 27 is near to 30 but not near to 20. So these kind of questions, near to 100, near to thousands, near to tens, these kind of questions we are going to be solved in this 1.2 exercise. And along with these, we are going to learn our previous knowledge. Once again, we are going to bring it again. That is standard form and expanded form, short form. Okay, this is a very easy exercise and very small exercise. So without wasting time, let me start my class first. So here the first bit is that round off the following numbers to the nearest tens. Nearest tens. Okay. Firstly, what we need to do it here, we have to round up to nearest to tens. Nearest to tens. Okay, let me write that. First one, 89 is the first question. Right, the second question is that 415. The third question here 3951. So the fourth question is that 4409. So what we need to write, nearest to tens. So we need to observe only the tens place numbers. We should not see the hundredth place and thousandth place numbers. Only the tens place numbers we need to see. Are not ones place number if you observe also, there is no problem. See, here, 89. 89 is the nearest tens is, 89 is near to 90 or 80. 89 is very near to 90. So the nearest tens to 89, that is 90. Okay, let me write here 15. We need to see 415 is not required, only tens place numbers you see. It is 15 is near to 20 or 10. That means 410 or 420. Here 415 is near to 410 or 420. How can we say? Now it is exactly in the middle place, no? 415 is a equidistance from 410 and 420. So how to decide in these cases? If I ask you, for example, number 5. 5 is near to 10 or 0. It's a middle number. So in this case, always you have to take the successive nearest zeros. That means next zeros. That means suppose 15. 15 is near to 10 or near to 20. Always we have to go for the next number only. The 15 is near to 20. Always we have to take the successive numbers. Here 415 is near to 420. You should not write 410 here. Even though it is in the equidistance from 410 and 420, we have to take the successive number itself. That means 415 after we get 400, the next round of number is 420. So we go for 420 only. We never should come back to the 410. Okay, here, let's see that 3951, the last two digits, the tens place numbers till 100. Okay, ones place, tens place. 51. 51 is near to 50 or 60. We know that it is near to 50.
So we write as 3950.
We are rounding to the nearest tens. Rounding the number to nearest tens. For which tens it is very near. That is what we are writing.
Okay. Here 4409.
9 is near to tens.
So here we are going to be round up this number, that is 4410.
I hope you understand this. So this is near to tens. Now nearest, the second bit is that, the second bit is that here nearest hundreds we need to write. Nearest hundreds. Nearest to hundreds. Here there are four internal questions again. Let me go for the first one. 695. The second question here. 36,152. The third question here. 13,648. The fourth question is here. 93,618.
So nearest to hundreds is it. Nearest to hundreds. So you just observe till 100 place numbers. Till 100 place numbers you observe. The remaining place values we write as it is. Only nearest to hundreds we write.
Okay, let's see. Suppose 150. You got 150. 150 is near to 100 or near to 200. Always I said we have to go for successive number that is near to 200. Suppose 180 is near to 200. 270 is near to 300. In this way we have to round up to the near to hundreds.
So let us see here the solutions. 695. Three numbers we have to take. Ones, tens, hundreds. Till the hundreds place we need to look. Here only tens. So ones and tens. Only tens place numbers I took it. In this way. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds. 695 is near to 700. Yes. Now let us see the solution again. Here. 36,152. 152
is near to 200. It is not near to 100, yes?
So, this 36,000 we write as it is. This 152 only. Now, we go for only hundreds now.
Round up in near to 100. Nearest 100.
Thus, 152 is near to 200. Yes, let's go for here. 13,648.
648, just imagine, 648 is near to 600 or 700, 648 is near to 600, it is not near to 700, if it is 658, it will go to the 700, but it is 648, 48 in the sense below 50, so it's come to the 600,
13,600. Let's go for the next one. 93,618.
618. 618 is also near to
600. So 93,600.
So in this way we can round up to the nearest hundreds. The next bit is nearest thousands.
Third bit questions, write the nearest thousands. Nearest thousands. The first question here, again, similarly, there are four internal questions in this bit also. There are four questions in this third bit. I am going to write the, all these four questions. And I'll be solve this all four questions also to understand in more better way. So when I give a homework, you just go through that. The other questions also you practice by taking some more other questions, so that you will be better here. So what we need to do is the nearest thousands. When they ask nearest tens, just we have taken till tens place. When they ask nearest hundreds, till the hundreds place we took. Then when they are asking here, so let us write the nearest thousands. So here when they ask nearest tens, we just we are looked at near only tens place. When they ask nearest hundreds, we are looking at till hundreds place numbers. So when they are asking about nearest thousands, we need to be mind that it will be nearest to 1000 or 2000, 2000 or 3000, 3000 or 4000. In the thousands place we need to think. Okay, in this way, let us continue our four internal questions here. 3400. 3400 is near to the 3000 or it is near to the 4000. 3400, it comes to the near to the 3000. Then 17,124. It is 17,124. It is nearest to the 70,000 or 71,000. It will go to the 70,000. Then here 8,765. Whatever 65 you know. Just forget about 65. 8,700 is near to the 9,000. Then here 4,001 is absolutely nearest to 4,000. 4,001 is near to the 4,000. It's not near to the 41,000. Okay, are not 4,000. Okay, 100. Then we go for that. Next bit. Next we have two more bits. Till three bits we have completed. In these three bits, just we are going for that. We learn what we have learned. Nearest to the tens, nearest to hundreds, nearest to thousands. Only that. Okay, let's go for the fourth bit. Write the numbers in the short form. Okay, fourth bit is that write the numbers in the short form. Write the numbers in the short form. So the first question here, they have given in the expanded form actually. Here 3,407. This is what they are. 3,407. 3,000 plus 400 plus 7. They are. Okay. Let me solve this problem first. Okay. First you see, in very easy way we can complete. Okay. So here, let us write 3. Okay, you can also go for this additions if you at all you are not perfect. Here 7, 0, 4, 3. In this way you can write. Or else I will tell you. See, we write here 3000. Here there are 4 digits. No? So here there are 3 digits. So we start from here. Here there are 4. 400. Okay, here this will come here as you can see. Then this 0 you write as it is, because this is the last digit, it comes like this. 3,407. 3,000 plus 400. 3,400 plus 7. 3,407. In this way, it is very easy to be remember you all and write also. Here 10,000 plus 2,000 plus 300 plus 50 plus 1. 10,000 plus 2,000. 10,000 plus 2,000. 12,000. 12,000 plus 300. 12,300. 12,300 plus 50. 12,300 350 plus 1, that is 12,351. It is a short form. Or else you can add it here. In the particular standard form you write, so that you can directly go for that. Here 2000, then after 300, then after 50 and 1. Here 1, 5, 3, 2, 1. That is 12,351. So next we go for the third one. Here 30,000 plus 500 plus 20 plus 5. Directly we can write the answer now here. Let us write 30,500 plus 20. 30,520 plus 5. 30,525. Here 30,525. 30,000 here, 525. Next, the fourth one, the fourth bit, the fourth internal question here, 90,000 plus 9,999. All 9's you are getting here, see, 90,000 plus 9,000, 99,999. Here 99,999. Or else you can write these numbers in this vertical form and add it, so that you will be getting the same answer. Okay. Normally the small children will do this process. If at all you are confusing, you can go for this process. And later you write in the short form. So now we are going to learn the fifth bit, expanded form. Expanded form. With this we can complete our exercise. See that expanded form. The first question in the fifth bit. 4,348. Let us write how to write the numbers. Very simple, the expanded form. In a very simple way I will tell you. This is while adding you will get it. Very simple. Then how to write the expanded form? Very simple. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. It is in the thousands place, no? Let us write it is the 4,000. How many thousands are there here? 4,000s are there. How many thousands? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So it is in thousands place. So we write the 4,000. Now, ones, tens, hundred. Three, how many hundreds are here? 300s. Ones, tens. So how many tens are there? 4 tens. That is 40. And 1, 8. R is, I will tell you in another way, 4 after, here the 4 after, there are 3 digits, so write the 3 zeros here, the 3 after, next plus, 3 after, there are 2 digits, so we keep the 2 zeros, here 4 after, there is a 1 digit, so let's keep a 1 zero, plus 8. The second one, 14. The 30,214. This is also, I'll write in the same. 3 after how many digits are there? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are not this 3 in 10,000's place? 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000. So how many 10,000's are there? 3, 10,000, that means 30,000. And here there is a 0. You need not to write the zeros anything now. You should not keep the 0 after there are 3 digits. So again 3 zeros should not do like that. Then next to 2. 2 after there are 2 digits. So 2 in the 100's place actually. So we write in the 200. Here 1 in the 10's place. So we keep 1 tens. And here there is a 1 4. Then we go for the third question here. 22,222. So this also we can do it now. See, here 2, 1's, 10's, 100, 1000's, 10,000. So, here it is in 10,000's place, that's the 20,000. 2 after there are again 4 digits, so we kept 4 zeros. This 2 after there are 3 digits, so we keep that is in the 2000's place. And this 2 after there are 2 digits,
so we keep 200. This two after there is a one digit, so kept 20 and 2. Next, we go for the fourth question, last question of this exercise. 75,025. So this should not make a mistake. See, 7 after how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 70,000. Because this is in the 10,000s place, we get the, there are 7 10,000s, so 70,000 place. There are 5,000s here. So 5,000, 5 in the 1,000s place. So we write 5,000s, 0. It doesn't contain any places. So 2, 2 in the 10th place, that is 20. So 5 in the 1's place, so 5. Directly. So here in this way we can complete our start form and expanded form. Short form and expanded form. So you practice this kind of questions from your textbook or from the internet source, you will get many questions. So you take that kind of questions and practice more, so that you will never have any doubt. So if you have any kind of doubts, you can ask me directly in the comment box. Thank you for watching.